So thank you for coming for this exhibition. I would like to express first of all my gratitude to the Novosad Foundation 2021 for not just for inviting me, but for actually organizing this this exhibition and for giving this opportunity to create this bridge between these two cities.
Okay, pre svega želim da iskažem zahvalnost na vašem pozivu ovde, hvala vam što ste me pozvali da budem deo ovoga. Hvala vam što ste uspeli da nam, da nekako taj most između našeg grada i vašeg, da se spojimo tim mostom i da dalje sarađujemo uspešno.
I think it is a very interesting way of maybe getting a very small insight into the reality in Malta by looking at these photos. They're like looking through a keyhole into a reality, but which of course you have to discover by yourselves, but at least it provides this kind of first insight.
Drago nam je da smo uspeli da nekako dobijemo kao onako mali neki pogled kroz poput vrata, poput brave, i da dobijemo nekako širu sliku o onome šta se odvija na Malti i nekog života na Malti.
This is the first official collaboration between the two foundations, and it's really great that we start this with Batushka's exhibition, and I hope that this will really serve towards opening up new opportunities for the coming years. For collaborating artists both from Novi Sad to come to Malta and for these artists to come here and collaborate in the city.
Ovo je divna prilika za saradnju ove dve fondacije, ova dva grada, i radujem se daljem organizacijama i daljem saradnjem.
Yeah, and some of these possible collaborations may also arise from these 2 days of meetings that the foundation has organized for my visit. I've already spent a very intensive day of meeting people who are leading some projects that have already done a lot in the last few years. And they are really ambitious projects that involve the citizens and residents and also incorporate, you know, benefits for the cultural sector.
Danas sam proveo dan pričajući sa ljudima o nekim budućim projektima, o mogućim saradnjama, i radujem se i mislim da će iz tih projekata nešto proisteći.
I think at the very heart of the European Capital of Culture there is this desire to reconnect the city and its inhabitants with the cultural core of what makes a city really alive.
Mislim da u srcu ove kulture i ove fondacije postoji neka želja i volja svih ljudi da zajedno sarađuju, rade i stvaraju nešto novo.
So I thank again the foundation and I wish you all the luck for the coming years and especially for 2021.